Don Siegelman doesn't like Steve Windom. Windom fights Siegelman corruption. But Siegelman would love to run against Bob Riley because Siegelman knows he can beat Riley on ethics. Riley bought stock in 28 companies that his own congressional committees oversee. With his insider's knowledge, Riley bought General Dynamics stock just days before the government gave them a $4 billion contract. So Riley makes thousands in profits. And you thought Siegelman had sweetheart deals.